with another video. I said that I would hope, that I was like hoping that my next video would be people, but some music has been released and it's calling my name. I need to do a reaction to some of it. So the album that I'm going to be reacting to today, as you've seen in the title, is Travis Scott's new album, Jackboys. I'm really, really anticipating this. It's very short, 7 songs, but maybe it's 7 songs of just straight fire. You know, I've always focused on the quantity. How many songs you put in an album can really affect its how powerful and how good and quality, basically the quality of the album. If you have too many songs, the album's just a drag. But if you have a few songs, the album can be really, really great if you just select those good songs and put them into a very neat track list. It's got some good collabs here as well. I'm seeing Rosalia, which is interesting because, you know, she's really rising in the music industry due to her take on flamenco music. Yeah, she's in Ice in the Room with Little Baby. We'll see what her take is on that song. But anyways, I should just be listening. Let me just get in to reacting to Jackboys by Travis. I've already done a reaction to this song and music video. If you haven't watched it, go watch that. I'll put the little thing up there. Go watch it. But yeah, this song is a vibe. Ooh. Oh, I hear her. I think she's coming. I hear her in the back. I'm so excited. Banged in this song. Like, I didn't know this song needed a Spanish feature, but it got a Spanish feature, and it's like a light bulb moment. Like, that works. Wow. And Rosalia really killed it. She put her own little twist and vibe to it. Okay. Good song. The features, wow. The features didn't ruin the song, they added to it. I have features that add, they don't reduce, they don't subtract, they just add. Some multiply, but some add very nicely. I don't know if I'm making sense, but if you know, you know. It's funny because he's put the remix first in the track list and then he's put the intro second. When people do remixes to singles, they usually put them like last in their track list, but he's put it first and then he's put the intro. I don't know what he's trying to do there, but it's working. The intro is only 47 seconds though, so is it anything important? But I like it. Okay, that intro was nice. It was just really scenic. Like, I didn't even have any words. It was just a vibe. Things are a vibe, like, but like, that was literally, no, it was just a vibe. You just had to listen to it. Check Wes. Okay.
Yeah.
That's a way to start it.
Yeah.
I feel like this is gonna bang.
Yeah. Gang, back in the stool.
Gang,
yeah. What? Gang, back in the stool. Win. How can I lose?
He's just like, weird. How can I lose? Question. Anyways, mate, that is insane. I already love the song. Right, oh, I'm pumped right now. I'm so excited for the rest of this album. I don't know, maybe someone in the comments can help me out. I haven't really done research about this, but is Jackboys in, like, is it his like label and the people under his label, and do they contribute to this in any way? Okay, gang is a vibe. It's a vibe. It's definitely going to the playlist. It's got the flavors for sure. Who is the Jackboys? But I need to do my research really and truly. I know you had enough. Vibe. This album is going so well. I'm so happy. I really want to see how the features come in now, because this is a really, really quirky vibe. How's Quavo and Offset gonna play this? I like that. Quavo and Offset did their bit on that. I like that they did. I especially like what Offset did. Okay, we're gonna try the next one, track 5, which is Out West with some Young Thug. Oh, this is the one you just throw your head at. Album and every song is getting added to the playlist, even the like scenic intro that has no words, it's going to a playlist somewhere. I already like it. It's been 11 seconds. Like, it's a mood. This song is a mood. How can you say don't know what to do? We've all been there. But listen to the production. I'm someone that loves to listen to the production and like the background and the sounding and the effects and everything. When it just went, no, I need to play it because it's not something I can do vocally. I'm not gifted like that. It makes me want to cry. Like, it sounds so good. Never let it down, never let. Always thought T was a wreck. Never thought T was a wreck. Nah, this album, just take my storage. Just take it. Take my storage. I would buy this album. I haven't even listened to the last one, and I know it's gonna be a bop because it's got Pop Smoke. But mate, just take my storage. Okay. I like how you reference this other track. Someone's going in on that electric guitar in the background. I bet they're going. I can't even express how happy this album is making me. Travis has just ended his year like in a great way. He hasn't even done the most in this year, and he's done the most. He's not even done the most this whole year, and he ended it just like this, and he's done the most. Pop Smoke. I can't lie to you guys, I love Pop Smoke's voice. It's so like, it's good. It's like, he cannot say pop and forget the smoke. What? No, wait, reload it. Okay, okay. You cannot say pop and forget the smoke. I'm on the floor swimming stone. Or you see is helicopters. Paradise. Pick him up. Build like an engine. Reffin. Get that. My chest is clear. Ass up. Face down. Face down. Yeah, she loves doggy style. And she got a. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. My bitch love. I cannot lie to you, this Jackboys album has been outstanding. It was, as I was hoping, 7 songs of oomph. Not one song lacking the oomph. They was all labor. They had it all. Every single song came with something. And every single song came with something different. Like every song was a different vibe that you play at a different time. I can't even name a favorite. I like from 1 to 7, the whole thing. That whole album is getting saved. Rare for me. It's rare for a whole album to get saved. And I like that he's labeled it an album and not a mixtape, because it's album material. What am I gonna rate this? I think I'm gonna have to rate this a 9. But then I feel like if I rate it a 9, like, ooh, that's really intense. I'm gonna give this album a rating of 8.8. I just don't wanna give a 9 yet. I'm scared that, like, if I give this 9 now, that sets a level that I'm not sure if it's the right level. Because what if I hear something better and I'm not sure if I would wanna give it a 10? I'm just gonna give it an 8.8. Basically almost a 9. I need to do some research behind this album, how it was made, this, like, all these things I want to know, because it's really good. And if you weren't a fan of Travis before and you listen to this album, you best be a fan of him now, because he just did some amazing things in this album. Please do leave a little comment of your favorites, or what did you think of the album. I'd actually be really surprised if people didn't like this album, because I actually can't comprehend what is wrong with it. But anyways, yeah, leave a little comment and give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed my reaction. Hopefully you'll be seeing more of me soon. And don't forget to subscribe. I finally hit that 100. Thank you, everyone. I hit 100 subscribers. Only going up and up and up, hopefully. So subscribe for more content, more videos, more reactions, more things is coming. And I'll see all you peoples next time. Ain't even gotta ask twice. She said what you feeling like. I'm like...